हेलो डियर चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम बैक टू सोशल स्टडीज क्लास। इन टुडेज क्लास वी विल बिगिन विद अ न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर नंबर 8, आवर फेस्टिवल्स। नाउ चिल्ड्रन, वी ऑल लव टू सेलिब्रेट फेस्टिवल। नाउ डू यू नो व्हाई डू वी ऑल लव टू सेलिब्रेट फेस्टिवल? अ फेस्टिवल इज अ टाइम for fun, for joy, and for celebration, right? A festival is a time for fun, joy, and celebration. So, we all love to celebrate festival. Now, children, as we all know, India is a land of festivals. Not a single month goes by without a festival. Some festivals are common to the whole country, while others are celebrated only in some states. Festivals are mainly of three kinds. These are national days, religious festivals, and harvest festivals. Now, children, what do you understand by national festivals? Yes, national days are celebrated throughout the country as these days are important to all Indians. Right, children? The festival that is celebrated throughout the country, okay, and these days are important to all Indians are the national days. The three national days we celebrate are Independence Day, Republic Day, and Gandhi Jayanti. Now, children, we all celebrate Independence Day, right? Independence Day is one of the national days. On 15th August, we celebrate our Independence Day. It was on this day, in the year 1947, India won its independence from British rule. India got independence. Independence means freedom. India won its independence from British rule on 15th August 1947. Now try to understand the picture. In this picture, you can see Britishers are ruling on Indians. Indians suffered a lot because of Britishers. It is the day, that is the Independence Day is the day when India got its freedom from the 200 years of British rule. Britishers ruled on India for around 200 years. It was a hard and a long struggle in which many freedom fighters and great men sacrificed their lives for our beloved motherland. Independence Day is like the birthday of our country. On 15th August every year, a function is held at the Red Fort in New Delhi. The Prime Minister hoists the national flag and gives a speech. On this day, that is on Independence Day, we remember the freedom fighters who gave their lives for the freedom of our country. Yes, children, in this image, you can see some of the freedom fighters who sacrificed their lives for the freedom of our motherland, such as Sarojini Naidu, Bal Gangadhar Tilak, Bhagat Singh, लाला लाजपत राय, सुभाष चंद्र बोस, महात्मा गांधी, सरदार वल्लभ भाई पटेल, जवाहरलाल नेहरू, एंड देयर आर सो मेनी अदर लीडर्स, फ्रीडम फाइटर्स एंड ब्रेव मेन हु सैक्रिफाइस्ड देयर लाइव्स, हु गेव देयर लाइव्स फॉर द फ्रीडम ऑफ आवर कंट्री. Now, we Indians also celebrate Republic Day. We celebrate Republic Day on 26 January, right? On 26 January, we celebrate our Republic Day. A grand parade is held at Rajpath in New Delhi. The armed forces, police, folk dancers, and school children are some of those who take part in it. Now, children, view the picture and try to understand the picture. You can see a grand parade. Yes, here you can see grand parade, right? Okay. Then this is the Rajpath. Here, this is the Rajpath where the grand parade is held. It is in New Delhi. Children who win awards for bravery are part of the parade. Now here you can see many children, they are sitting on the elephants, right? National Bravery Award winning children riding on the elephants, passing through the Rajpath on the occasion of Republic Day. Republic Day is also celebrated with great spirit all across the country. Gandhi Jayanti is also one of the national days that we all Indians celebrate. Who hasn't heard of Bapu? That is how we lovingly call Mahatma Gandhi, right? We lovingly call Mahatma Gandhi as Bapu. He led the Indians in their fight for freedom from British. He was the leader. So we call him the father of the nation. Who is the father of the nation? Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi was born on 2nd October. We celebrate this day as Gandhi Jayanti. A function is held at his Samadhi at Rajghat in New Delhi. The President, Prime Minister, and others offer prayers at the Samadhi, Samadhi of Mahatma Gandhi, which is at Rajghat. In the first picture, you can see President Kovind pays homage to Mahatma Gandhi at Rajghat. In the second picture, you can see Narendra Modi, our Honorable Prime Minister, okay, pays homage to Mahatma Gandhi at Rajghat. On this day, that is on Mahatma Gandhi Jayanti, prayer meetings are held all over the country. On this day, we pledge to follow Gandhiji's teachings of non-violence and truth. So children, in today's session, we have learnt about the national days. National days are celebrated throughout the country as these days are important to all Indians. The three national days we celebrate are Independence Day, Republic Day, and Gandhi Jayanti. In the next session, we will learn about more. Okay, we will learn about other festivals. Till then, take care. Meet you in the next session. Thank you. Sai Ram.